Alexis loves those wagon rides up and down North Elm Street. She likes to feel those wheels roll along. When her daddy pulls her with a smile on his face, and mommy comes along to watch her have fun, they'll all sing this happy-go-lucky song. That little girl loves Scooby-Doo, and Bonnie the purple dinosaur too. They both visit her on the Saturday morning cartoon. Alexis likes to smile a lot, and Mommy and Daddy and Susan the aunt, and Lucas her brother, well, he's so very proud. Her cousins Buffy and Rachel know Alexis gets prettier as she grows, and Uncle Michael says he loves her nice and loud. Little girl loves Scooby-Doo, and Bonnie the purple dinosaur too. They both visit her on Saturday morning cartoons. Alexis likes potatoes made into French fries. She likes to color in the coloring books. You can see it in her pretty eyes. So here's my story about Miss Nantel. Her smile looks good, she wears it well. It takes place in a town in Michigan State. So if you want to let her know you love her a lot, sing the song of love with everything you got. Give her a hug and then you'll feel great. That little girl loves Scooby-Doo, and Bonnie the purple dinosaur too. They both visit her on Saturday morning cartoon.